Now, though, here with Gone, which features on their new album, Haymans Green, it's the Pete Best Band.